Okay, so that's all the base game. But this bundle came with 13 expansions, so we're gonna punch out these ones too. Ooh. One at a time. I am gonna save the boxes for the most part, but yeah. Each one is pretty much just these six sheets, rule book, and this. There's also Polish rules, but I'm putting those in the box, so. Okay. Whoops. Sorry, bumped the camera. Let me double check. That's still good. Okay. We're good. We're good. Be right back, one sec. Okay, I'm back. 12 more to go. Let me get them all on screen here. Yeah, 12 more. Let's do it. is. Yeah, I did an unboxing of this yesterday, so I'd left the baggie out of that box. I'll be going up on my YouTube, I don't know, maybe in a couple months. I have a ton of unboxings in queue, so... you might be able to hear it. I'm watching Hell's Kitchen to the side here while I do this, and the thing that always shocks me, like, everybody's like, oh, Gordon Ramsay is so mean. He's so mean, he screams and shouts at these people, but in context, the prize for this show is an entire restaurant that he personally funds. And... these people are basically saying, I deserve to own and operate an entire restaurant. I deserve for you to give that to me. And in these early episodes, they can't even, like, accomplish a pretty standard dinner service. Like, I get it. It's fairly difficult food. But, like, if you want to have an entire restaurant, being able to just do basic cooking shouldn't be such a tall order. And, yeah, when they start making excuses, it's like, I'd get pretty mad, too, if you're expecting that much from me and you can't even explain why you're not able to do the basics of what you're here for. Oh right, this one doesn't come with the Polish rules for some reason. Also, the name of the show, and they hear it before they go on. And especially now, like, they know who Gordon Ramsay is if they're going on this show, is Hell's Kitchen. So, I mean, don't join up for that if you don't think you can handle some difficulty. I don't know. Whoa, crap. There we go. I think I'm gonna need to remove the insert because I'm really running out of space already. Although, maybe I could just adjust. I might have enough space. We'll find out. Okay.
Thank you.
this is one of my favorite expansions visually. I just love the designs. All these creepy mutated monsters. Love it. Okay, five more. Like, I enjoy... Oh, forgot to put... show the art. I enjoy doing this, but 13 is a lot. Got them all on a Board Game Geek for like $100, base game and all these expansions, and this like puzzle pack. It was on clearance though, so the likelihood is that it's sold out by now, because last I checked there was only one left. But if you want it, I know this game's pretty fun. There's a digital version, which is pretty popular on iOS and Android, so check that out. can I fit four more in here without taking out the insert? Maybe. I definitely won't be able to fit this, but I can just keep it to the side. Let's close that up. I appreciate that these are not a ton of waste. This is my other favorite expansion. Visually, just these awesome, like, creepy crawly with the robot, like, cyborg monsters. So cool. I love it. It's very Doom, I think is what I said in my unboxing. And, yeah, I'm a huge fan of Doom. Alright. But, yeah, I appreciate there's not very much waste. Like, as long as you hang on to the box and the punch boards, which I do, it's super unwasteful. And even if you, they're all recyclable because it's all cardboard, so that's definitely good too. It's gonna be tight, but yeah, I think I can fit them all. Just barely. Alright. Three more. Three more. I gotta say, my favorite part about this or any reality show is when they win a team challenge or whatever and they get the prize, just the level of joy. You know, you're already flying high just because you won, and then you also get like this super awesome prize that's usually a surprise on top of that. Like, that's just, it's just nice. That's just pure human joy, and I love it. I love experiencing that, at least vicariously, you know, through a show like that. Okay, gotta get some water, but this is the last one. Right here. Be right back. Oh, gotta stretch. My back is a little stiff from having to sit up for the stream and everything, but yep. Here we go. Last one. Oh, and there's the back. Right, last piece. Close it up. Kind of flatten it out a little bit. No, come on. Come on, you can go flyer than that. Ah, the board. So maybe this won't fit. Hold on, let's find out. Nope, that doesn't fit. Not quite. Although I think if I flatten them all out more. Let's see.
work.
It's not perfectly flat, but I don't mind my box being a little open, you know? If it's only this little bit. Yeah, that's only... It's like a tiny bit. Ugh, and it's actually worse because I turn on its side. But like, that's not terrible. I've had much more open boxes. So that's all of them. Cool. Thanks for watching. You know, hope you enjoyed this. Probably gonna do this again for sleeving cards and stuff for other games. Just an experiment. Quick little stream. Thanks for watching. Follow, subscribe, all of that. Check me out on YouTube. YouTube.com/user/IggyandTheApe. It's linked down below on the browser version. I do a lot of like unboxings and stuff. I'm being kind of chill and quiet because that's the tone of the stream and because my roommates are asleep. So, hope you enjoyed it. Follow me on Twitter, all that stuff. Okay, bye. Bye. Have a good day. Goodbye.